Welcome to Goldcrest Valley, folks. Farming Simulator 17, Xbox One edition. How everybody doing today? Y'all, Mr. Blue Farms. And wouldn't you know it, I missed my turn. Oops. Took down the sign. Alright, folks. I changed my mind about this. We are going to do the wood chipper thing for it, but just not now. So to help us out a little bit, I'm going to go ahead and sell it. Because, folks, I'm $24,000 at midnight on maintenance fees and stuff. $24,000 at midnight. I can't handle that. I ain't got no income, so. Okay. That was good. That put us up there quite a bit. Right where we'll need to be. Probably, I want to start off, let's just start right here. First of all, I want to start off saying, how y'all doing? Hope everybody's okay. I'm doing good. All right, all our fields are ready to harvest, folks. Every one of them, okay? We got soybeans and sunflowers. I'll show you fruit type. All the lower 22, 23, and 24 and down are soybeans. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We got 5 fields around a farm shop up there. There's sunflowers. I sold some of the corn. Probably about 88,000 liters of it. Got a pretty good penny for it. Got the bank loan paid back and stuff. You can see what I gave for it right there. I also went ahead and sold the barley. All that went to Maplefield Mill. Loan zero. That's what our pigs, cows, and sheep look like. Pigs, I'm not going to worry about because I'm fixing to sell some of them. And, we are fixing to get busy, folks. I did buy something I told y'all I was going to buy. So we're fixing to go check that out. Oh, look at our grasses. I'm all pretty green again. Soybeans so golden. But we're going to go right on over here. We're going to change our forks out. What's this, folks? That's a new front end loader. And I'm mad. Front end loader's got a hitch on the back up there, as you can see. But it will not hitch to that. Look at there, folks, how big that thing is. Oh, my God. Now, I got 2 loads in there already. We're going to see if this tractor will hook to it. If not, we're in trouble. All of our silos are ready, as you can see right there. Yes. Thank you, thank you, thank you. All right. Well, I need this tractor. Duh. We're going to start our harvest here in just a second, but I want to see what we can do about filling this thing up. As you can see, I tried to get some grass with the front loader. Tried to load the bale, but it wouldn't go in there, so. Alright. Let's just get these 2 that's down back here already. On the wrong one. I said, say, what's wrong with my camera? Oh, no. Oh, well, I just wanted one anyway, so that'll work. Folks, we got a lot of ground to cover. And also, I got some good news. Well, it's good news to me, folks. Guess what episode this is? That's right. Number 50. We have reached 50 episodes. This here on Goldcrest. I ain't counting all the others. I do have like 133 videos out all together. So that's like, you know, totally cool. It's like totally awesome in my book, you know? I'm going to kind of make a mess here because we're going to probably have to take a lot of these to load this thing. Do not know the ratio. I do know. Well, I don't know. Did I do it 4 or 6? I think I done it 6,000. And that won't be right. Because those bales are 4,000. Alright. We have rations, folks. We have rations. Look at that. That's perfect. It's 2 scoops of grass. And that thing, which is 6,000 each. It's a little less than 6. You know, a little less than 12,000 what we had in there. 1 straw bale. And 1 silage bale, wasn't it? Something like that. Let's see. We're going to go around the little buddy thing there. I don't know how long it's going to take. Alright, I can unload right there. We're going to take a look and see how this thing unloads. Alright, unloading now. Ah, door front and back. Alright. That's neat. Wow, look at those blades. And that should pretty much... Yeah, it put us back in the green, so I'm happy. All right, folks, that's what I want to show you. I don't know. It looks like it can dump on either side. This tractor here pulls it pretty good, so. But I did get the front loader for down here, because we're going to need it. Right now, we need this tractor down here, but as is for now, because we got these bales right here to do, that's why we're going to do those bales first, and then after that it'll be straw piled up in there, grass piled up on that side, and silage right there. So yeah, one more thing I want to show y'all real quick. This here. Gotta show y'all this here. This is my money maker. For right now, all that hard work finally paid off. I just connect that right there. And voila, folks. Brings it from bunker 1, 2, 3, number 4 over there. As you can see, it's working. Bringing it around and it's taking it over there. It's not the best little setup, but it works. While that and speeding, I can come over here, getting this front loader here, and it's kind of dag me a pile. That wasn't the perfect pile that I ever done. I done better ago, but you can see there, both of them speeding. Look at my money going up, folks. Look at the money going up. Okay, I'm periodically, I can't believe I said that word correct the first time. But I'm going to be coming over here every now and then, scooping it up, checking on it. Kind of watching my money and stuff. And you just want to shim across the folks, across the top, folks, because don't want to make no hole. Yeah, that's our money maker. I need that to get up to about 300,000. Folks, we are going to buy a field today. We got to buy a field. I want to buy a field, okay? No ifs, ands, buts about it. This field here. Oh, he wants us to plant it. I hope he plants something like corn or something. We got it down to 286. Dang, folks. I tell you what. I'm curious what he's going to plant. We're going to do this mission real quick. I will fast forward this so y'all can see quite a bit of the harvest too. But I want this field. What is that, barley? I wish we could change it. But it won't take very long. Like I said, I don't know if I'll fast forward or cut it out. Probably just cut it out. Y'all seen what they're like. Alright. There we go. Ridge marker. Oh, it's up. All right, folks, that's going to be, yeah. I don't feel like doing the time and stuff, so I'm just going to cut it out. Go from there. What do y'all think about that, all right? All right. Almost done, folks, almost done. Got a little bit left. Ah, hit the wrong button again. Not the best in the world, but we're almost done, so that's all that matters. Almost got a little bit of pie left. $8,600 and $4,600. Not bad, folks. $279, we got $284, so guess what? I'm buying. It's ours. Woohoo! We seriously got to get started on the combines. Where's our headers at? Okay. Whoa. I almost went after the wrong ones. We're going to need the corn headers. Because we got sunflowers to harvest, to harvest. Alright. Ah, no. There we go. Y'all probably wondering why I'm not filling these up with fuel. For one, we're not going to keep them for that long. And for two, everything goes good this harvest, we might get rid of them and trade them in. That's right, folks. This may be the last harvest on these combines. All right, Jason, go to work. Oh man. How did they get separated? I had both combines together, but I guess since we bought so much equipment. Ah, well, we'll be alright. We're going to try to do it to it. There we go. Switch over. Unfold. Switch back over. And folks, what I'm talking about is right down there at the bottom underneath the 16 there. I'm just going to make a pass through here. Get him over to there without wasting time. Yeah, I was talking about switching the tractor icon down there back and forth from the header to the combine. Alright, sheeps and stuff's doing good. This is what I want right here. Alright, today we're going to have Jason and Boo on the combines, and Jonathan and Liz on the weeders. Weeder, weeder, weeder. Can't see my wiener. Weeder. I thought I had those side by side, but I guess I don't. Here we go again, folks. I told myself I wasn't going to do this. There we go. We got to catch, Let's just drive down there. Probably faster drive down there. Gotta stop them. Whichever one it is. Jason's gonna be on the tracks and Boo. Whoa, get run over by the track. Boo's gonna be on the duels. Alright. And Mr. Blue himself will be in the grain buggy. Well, not in the grain buggy, but you know what I mean. Alright. Oh, yep. That's just where we need to be. Alright, that is set. Which one am I? Nah, wrong one. I need the, Oh, wait, that was the right one. Anaconda. My anaconda don't want none unless you got buns, huh? Sorry, folks. Been a long morning. Been kind of bored. This is actually Thursday for me. Y'all will see this Saturday. Yes, folks, that's how much I am ahead. I was wanting Wee Larvae and Charlie Brown and my son to come in and on this to help me. But folks, I am so unorganized when it comes to planning stuff. It's unreal. Yeah. I want to apologize. I still ain't found out nothing about the Skype phone call. I was going to try to find a number or something that I call. Let's see here. Oh yeah, I'm going to have to dump him in a second. Gotta get another scoop. Scoopy doopy 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 doopy. Actually, I'm going to use the, I'm going to get a scoop this time. Tell myself I wasn't going to dig. Did anyway. Where's my grain buggy? Oh, there's a grain buggy. Come on, Anaconda. We got combines to catch. They're actually going across these fields pretty fast. I like that. I gotta get my crews down. Whoa, not that far. There we go. I think we're going to take these to the central transport hub. I know we are our beans. Our beans, we're going to take them to the transport hub or the one on down by the cows in the market shop. Because the beans usually have a great demand or a very high price at a Maplefield Inn or Maplefield Mill, whatever it's called. Oh, look at there, 2,300 something biogas for income. Folks, that was worth, it's worth doing the chaffing in a way, but just don't do like I did and have every field possible for chaff, because they'll get you behind real quick. But this harvest here should make up for it. Alright, Boo. Fill me up. Well, that didn't sound right. Fill me up with sunflower seeds. Yeah, there you go. Ah, I gotta get over. There we go. Probably switch over real quick and set those up. Conveyor belts while we're doing this, and then we'll mess with the weeders. after we get a feel to a head. Alright. Yeah, we should have time. Alright. First thing we gotta do, move this guy. Wrong way. Gotta move him up to about right there. And then we gotta jump in this other one. Yeah. These can be tricky too, folks. All you do, you just want them under them just enough to get them working. And so you get here where I can see. There we go. I want to extend it out like that. Get it all the way out and then swing around. And voila. And the next one will probably swing around and just make a curve all around like we're doing. That way don't have to worry about the buggy. Or I mean the front loader. And you're probably going to see me doing a lot more running instead of switching. Because that switching gets on my nerves, folks. I don't know why, but it's just like, really got way too much stuff to swap through. I wish they come on out with a mod. I don't know if it's got strips in it or not, but it's where you group your stuff together. Like I can have a group for cedars, just go to it. Okay. Alright, good. Uh-oh. That's what I was afraid of. We are going to have to... Hang on, folks. We're going to stop that and the cows. So we have some workers this time around. Alright, Jason. Oh, yeah. By the way, I took the tracks off. I forgot I done that. Alright, we got to make it snappy. Yeah, there's way too much stuff, folks. Alright, there we go. And, yeah, dump on this.
My anaconda don't want none unless he got
sunfire seeds. Yeah, there we go. I thought I'd try this oscillating tractor or whatever how they call it on the buggy. Now, some of the bigger farmers do have them that way. Let's see here. Alright. We not done. We just going on across. Just Boo will finish that field and we're gonna put her in that field. We're gonna take Jason on over. I thought I said track show ago. I did say track, didn't I? And our max speed is up to. What a different combat. I ain't never noticed that. Well, we are maxed out at 16 and nothing goes 20, so I bet they're different combines. I never thought about that. Yeah, folks, we got this field here and the one that you just seen and the one that Boo's fixing to get is all sunflower seeds. All right, Jason. Uh-huh. Okay. That would be bigger. And I'm just going to send her on back down this end. That way she'll be back at the bottom of the mountain when she comes.
Yeehaw! She'll be coming around the mountain when she comes. Yeehaw!
I better quit singing before I get copyright. Ha ha! Oh, thank you. Alright, that gives me a chance to get this big boy over there. Which, of course, I didn't look to see how much he had in her. Right, folks. Our little weeders are going on across town. Put your pipe out, boo. I think I just got you, but I'm going to go ahead and get you dumped anyway. Go around, swing around, and go downtown. All right. We're going to go ahead and empty this thing out. Whoa, got to turn around there. Whoa! Okay. There we go. Almost got it that time, didn't I? Alright, folks, take a look at our map. We are there we go. Everything's purple has been harvested. So, we almost done. The 22, 23, and 24 is soybeans. I don't think I got a free tractor up here either. We are going to take this guy. Well, that ain't going to work anyway. I was thinking, folks, I'd get my truck, pull these header trailers on down here, and just put the corn heads on them, but those are part of that type of header, so I can't do that. I can move them closer, though. Don't know if we're going to need this up here or not. I'm just going to bring it over just in case. Ha 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 ha. What do you think you doing, mister? You about to cut out some, wouldn't you? Jason. What am I going to do? Not his fault, folks. It's this stupid rock or something. Always a little square point right here that leaves. I might have to unload him. I ain't gonna tell him where this truck's at. Oh my god. Oh. Ah! Wait a minute. Stop! There you go on this main highway here. I gotta get. Whoa, okay. That's no way of doing it. Trying to get to the shop so I can get the header triggers before the combine gets full. Or whatnot. Whoa. Oh, I don't know how I did that. I really don't know how in the world I did that. That's scary, folks. Let's see here. I'm going to take a little shortcut. Oh, my goodness. It wasn't a shortcut I was talking about, but okay. Okay. That'll work. As long as I don't hit nothing. Folks, I know this ain't realistic, but somebody said I need to loosen up a little bit. You believe that? Mr. Blue, loosen up. I'm like, wow. Okay. I'm here. That probably won't even hook to the truck. Alright. Way to go. Alright, we're just going to take them around down here to the other side of the silo. I ain't seen no icon come across the top or information bar, so we're just gonna park them right here. Actually, let's go ahead and take them just a little bit further. One of them completed their job. That's what I wanted to see. Alright. Now the question is, who? No, okay. Come back later. One combine still going. Okay, dokie. Not quite full, so that's good. Be the full head, all right. I like it. I need yeah. Gonna come out about like that right there. Hobble and bobble around here. Yeah, his lights is on. Oh, thank you. That's what I'm talking about, Jason. Put your auger out for him. And I'm trying to flatten one of my tires, too. Y'all see that? We're pretty good on corn as far as the pigs goes for feed. Because I dump about 14 to 20,000 liters into that pit over that storage building. Do not harvest the tree. We're not into that right now. Alright, we're going to... Oh, why are you lagging? We got some lag, folks. There we go. Uh-oh. Boo is done. We're going to go ahead and fold up. And we are going to drop these headers. Probably right here, right now. We gotta get a trailer or something for them. Yes, folks, I know she's got sunflowers. But guess what? Oh, no, we wasn't gonna take them there, was we? Oh, that's fixing to be my bad. Man, I love hitting those signs. Not literally, but the sun seems like I do, don't it? Uh Alright, we should be able to just drive under her, go ahead and unload her, hop in the truck, bring another header down here. Yeah, there we go. Do some burnouts. Not into the build, no. And we need to drive our semi down here, or down to the thing unloaded instead of bringing the tractor back all the way up here. Be faster in the semi. Folks, it's been about 34 minutes so far. We're doing pretty good. Considering the fact we did the mission. Alright, we're going to take this header, put it right here. Now we're just going to park the truck right here. Get the semi. I don't think the semi is going to hold it all, folks. We may have to dump some in a silo right there this time being. Just for the time being. Alright, food. We're going to get you back going. Ah, I just busted out the window on Anaconda. Ain't that something? Glad I got insurance. I know. Don't judge me, okay? But I'm perfect. Alright. Soybean time, folks. Look like I'm gonna get a lot of running in this game. Go ahead and bring this guy over here so we can be dumping in the truck. There we go. And then see how much he likes being full. Oh, he's only halfway. Oh yeah. We're doing good. Doing good, doing it right. Yeah. That's how a worker should turn around this low board. Haha. Yeah, I wish it was that easy. Be nice to dump all of it right when it went by, huh? Folks, I hope y'all Saturday doing pretty good. My Thursday's doing great. That confuses a lot of folks. We're gonna fold up and park this in here. I wish I could get the money to put some more silos down here. And just kind of stack up on our crops until we had some demands. Yeah, that would be nice. Yeah, my phone's steady vibrating. We got a lot of movies to watch. I hope this holds up. Come on. Come on. I didn't think about the truck being almost full. Please. Oh, man, you gotta be kidding me. 640 liters from not having enough room. Now we're going to shoot the bull. Dang, boo. Moving on across. I should have park that header back here, folks. Alright. Ta-da. Ta-da. Back up. Ta-da. And go, Jason, go. Go, Jason, go. Alright, folks. Hey, ain't that something? Since the tractor's right there, we're just going to put that tiny bit in that silo. Ain't but a tiny bit, so. And we've got two fields weeded. We need to move them around. Try to get them up in the situated there. Folks, this place here is a mess. We got conveyor belts, wood cutting equipment. Oh man, I'm gonna have to go through here. That's what's been hanging that truck. It's too tall. Well, and that and the back trailer. He's dumping. Oh. Let's see here. Oh, wrong way. It's not bad, folks. It's just a little time consuming. Oh, wrong way. Straighten this bad boy out. And turn. Perfect. Get the next one. Let's see here. This one's one that's going to be a little hard. Trying to get it to going to dump on the oven. Alright, we back in the money again. Alright. $640 liters, I can't believe it. There we go. Dang, Boo's almost done with the field. I like to watch our money go up, folks. $24,300 something. Now it's $400 something. That's what it's all about. I think next time we're going to put triple wheels on. Let's see what's going down here. Look at Boo go. Yeah. Boo. Wouldn't that be something that close? Wow, Jason's almost back. Go. Come on. Try to get the truck at least somewhat closer. Alright. Oh, I'm not going to take that turn anymore. Try to park it right down here. Yep. are going to hang up. But... come on, they come by. There we go. Just in time to see Jason turn around. Look at these big machines going to work, folks. We might just go ahead and stay until we get the harvest done. It won't take long at all. Let's see, go ahead and empty Jason out. We should have a few minutes. To move the weeders and stuff.
That's one thing about soybeans, you can rock and roll with them.
Oh, 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 oh. Come on. Gotta scoot over a little. There we go. Alright. He is done, so. Let's find us a couple of weeders. Where y'all at? Oh, there's one of them. And see, I can't remember which one was which. So, Betsy. Do me a favor. Go to work. Jonathan, what are you doing sitting on the end, man? Thought we was better than that, huh? Thought we was better than that. Guess what? Hope you ain't scared of heights. Whee, Dougie! Check that out, folks. That's how you do it redneck style. Yeah, we're totally starting different, so I hope it works out better. There we go. Got to. But I know she's going to turn the wrong way. Which way are you going to turn? Yep, how did I know? How did I know? Alright. See, Jason should be, but I need to go empty there, so. And then they'll give me time to work on Boo. Gotta work on Boo, and I'll make sure she does that turn down there. Pipe out, mister. Time to dump. Perfect. Ah, looky there. Looky there. Alright, yeah. I probably could have ran over there faster. There we go. We got a little bit of time. Let's go ahead. He's empty. Wow, folks. They're knocking these fields out big time. Let me see. I'm just going to go ahead and turn around. Yeah. Ah, come on. There we go. Perfect timing too. All right. Go ahead and get her empty. That way all I gotta do is hire again and then jump in the tractor and go get Jason. And probably let her finish out this corner. Alright, there we go. Cause she can travel just a little bit faster than Jason can. Yeah, I'm on. Well, let me catch him first, then we'll look at that. I could have swore both of those combines were the same. I don't know why they got different speeds. Pipe out, Jason. Pipe out. Come on. There you go. Yeah, see, it'll work out perfect. He'll go down and back, and he'll be on the far end. We'll just hop him over and let her finish the right side over. That should pretty much do it. We're about 50 minutes right now. 50, 51 minutes. Let's see. He's done, so. Wrong one. Let's go on to our garage here. And we're going to check out our combines. Axiflow 9230, 9230. 15 mile an hour. Thought one of these was 20. Oh well. Oh well, folks. Oh, it ain't the truck, is it? It's that area right there. I don't know what it is, but something ain't right with that area. Stops your vehicles all the time. I'm going to go ahead and move her over here since we're going to be working back. Watch out for a pole. Watch out for that pole, George. George. George of the jungle. I don't know why that's been in my mind here lately. Uh-oh. Alright. Not bad. We'll check them out here in a minute. Let's see here. Actually, I'm going to go. I'm going to go get Boo. Have her get dumped. And then, and she should hold the rest of this. Dump what I got. And then, follow Jason with the buggy. And Boo can dump what she got left on the truck. Come on, pipe out. I swear. But I'm gonna have driving the crops. I hate doing this. Giants, y'all need to fix this problem. So this might fill the truck up. Oh, I can't remember how much I put on there. Whoa, don't dump on the ground. Dang, he's almost to the end. She should be able to hold, put the rest of that on the truck. All right. We're getting her done. Getting her done, man. Getting her done. Falling behind on her weeding, but that'd be it for another episode. We want to get this harvest out as fast as we can. And yeah. Am I going to be able to make it? Get that pipe out before you quit. There you go. Whoa. I almost hit that header. Uh-oh. There we go. Yep. And off we go to this other field over here. To see the lions and the tigers and bears. Oh my. Woo wee! Lions, tigers, and bears. That's right, mister. You better stop. All right, folks. We shouldn't have no hesitation here. All the trees been cut down. We got us a long mowing path now. All right. I'm going to go ahead and turn this truck around so it'll be ready. What are you doing, bud? Oh, looky there. A smart worker today, huh? Alright, gotta go over here, Elizabeth. I don't know why I keep calling you that instead of Betsy. I just really don't know why. Okay, we're gonna check out this top corner. Yep, that's what I was afraid of. But hey, whoa! Went in too fast. Alrighty. Done. Working. Done. I'm fixing to work on this. And then all we gotta do is come in behind, cultivate, and plant. Right, folks, we are definitely moving on across. And we still have like 3 minutes from being an hour, so give or take, somewhere in there. Yeah, he's our cultivator and our planter. And, okay, good. See, truck should be okay. Yeah, all of them's okay, so we're gonna redo this real quick. Because I like to see that money coming in. Yes, sir. I bet you it's not gonna be long enough. Oh, wrong way. No, it'll still go quite a bit. We may have to buy another one of these. We're definitely going to need them up here. Let's see here. and then going to get back at this one and kind of turn it like that right there. That's how you do it, folks. We're definitely going to need another one here pretty quick. So, yeah. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and get him dumped. I'll try to get him dumped on every round. That way, it won't be no surprises. And I keep going. And, yeah, folks. You just got to do it to it. Do it to it right now. Gotta do it anyhow. Yeah, I know. Don't quit my day job, right? Maybe this is my day job. Ever thought about that? Huh? Huh? You ever thought about this? Ever thought about that? It might be my day job. Oh yeah, you can do it. Turn around, yeah. Nah, let's see what she got. Let's see what she's on. Oh yeah, we're gonna go ahead and dump you, boo. We're gonna dump you and then hire you back. Watch this, folks. This is what my cousin does. Real life now. In a John Deere combine, he does a U-turn. Just like that right there. Well, I didn't do it like he did. He can do it all the way around, real fast, and not miss nothing. Way to go, Larry Mustang. Yeah, I'm going to call you out. Everybody knows Larry. All right. One of the heifers is done. Get her hired back. We need to take him back down a little bit. I'm gonna say it again, folks. Oh, what the heck? I'm gonna take it back down to Julia Bockers. Boo. I'm gonna call you out on this one. Let's see if you're watching my videos all the way through. Find out where that comes from. Take you back down to Julia Bockers. Julia Bockers. Why do I not recognize that? Oh. Dang, I hate to. I guess we're going to drive across the field here and get what she's got left. I wish I could climb the trailer. Let's see. Ah, I could. Is that enough worry? This truck's gonna come on over. Let's see here. I'm debating, folks. I'm debating. What I'm debating on? Well, I guess we'll go ahead and make a round or two in this field. That way we can get it done. That's what I was debating. Alright. Please do right, okay? Please do right. Oh crap. He's right there. I guess I'm going to take that truck and go ahead and dump it and bring it back. That way it'll be done since we're that close. You know, since driving all the way over here for a little bit. Another heifer is done. And folks, her money is still going up. Oh my God, that's, I love that. Yeah, 52.8. To think we had a whole silo full. Oh my God, that's a headache, but yeah. All right. Woohoo, that's what I'm talking about. All right, there we go, once again. Now I'm gonna hit one of these heels, watch me. Maybe I missed them. All right. And the only thing about taking it over here to the transport hub, oh man, really? Is we don't know how much is in it unless we go under that one. So, yeah. So we're taking our beans and sunflowers there, so. Hopefully both of them come up with a good demand there. Just gotta get this construction work done over here. Oh, what should I say? It is about to stop, so. And one thing about it, folks, we can always start on another bunker anytime. Soybeans. Is that all? Yeah, more than that. 59,000 sunflowers. Yeah, that's about right on sunflowers, yeah. Pull out in front of them. All right. Folks, I don't know. We might have to finish the harvest on the next episode. We're in the bigger fields. Oh yeah, I got it. I don't know if she'll make it to the other end, turn around or not. I glanced at it, so it was, looked like it's about 3/4, so she might be able to make it. Let me get Jason here first. They are coming on across. We might finish this field here, then finish the rest of them on next episode. Although this is the Big Bang 50 on a Saturday. Yeah, I ain't got nothing else better to do than watch my videos, I hope, right? But I do want to thank all y'all folks. You've been helping me out a lot. He's empty. I just, the right person's gonna catch my video, and when they do, it's gonna shoot out of there. Hey, check out this guy. Hopefully it'll be that way. Yeah, I got the lights on. I hate driving in the crops. But booze filling up. I don't want her to stop. All right. Yeah, I think when Jason gets to the other end, I'm gonna pull him out and get him on over in the other field. Cause we'll have to detach a header and everything, get him over there. I think it's gonna be rough. All right, Boo, give me a second, get out of the way now. Wow, folks, I think this is the first time I ever had this trailer at school. Get down here, dump in the truck. See where we're at. We got 1, 2, 3 fields to go. And don't forget, I picked up a field. I have no idea what's in it. Let's check our map. Yep, it's going to be barley, folks. Ooh. Okay, growth. Not quite yet. Got 3 fields to harvest when we get done with this one. That field's got to be plowed. Oh, man. Let's see here. Let's... Yeah, we're going to go ahead and pull him out. Okay, drop that there. Turn our hazards on. Oh, look how fast I picked that up, folks. Y'all see that? We probably could make it, but right there. See that car turn? And then I don't think we can make it across this bridge, because that header is pretty wide, folks. Alrighty, we are here at the picnic stand or whatever that is. I never can get lined up first now. There we go, tongue in. Get straightened up here and start harvester. Go to town, Jason. Go to town. It's semi. I'm gonna pull the semi up just a little. I will go ahead and turn him around. Because I think what he's got will fill him up. All right, folks, iron 14 minutes, so I'm not mistaken. We'll go a little bit longer. Get everything switched over to the other fields anyway. Let's see, no lights are on, so that's good. Get over here. Oh, okay, still half. Swap to our map real quick, folks. Yeah, we ain't got too much longer. Soybeans, $1,009 for 1,000 liters at Maplefield Mill. That's going to look pretty good, folks. It's going to look pretty good. Check a look on, we're 73 pigs, folks. I'm going to sell 23 of them. Probably 21. I think that's what the truck holds. I'll probably go ahead and because I want to get that achievement. I still haven't got that achievement yet. Oh, man, really? I should say, oh, girl, really? Let me back down on this end. Alright, well. Got a little bit before. I need, gonna do this real quick myself. Oh, got out of line. Okay, I'm coming running. Okay. Yeah, that's what I was looking for. Let's see here. I don't know really where I need to be at. Oh, just took a complete L now. I guess I could have jumped the road, but I'm going to go ahead and start it over here in this corner. Let it work back to the... Hey, I actually done a little bit with jumping the hill. That's neat. Alright. She can make it to the truck, I'll just dump in the truck. Can't beat that, folks. Can't beat that at all. Let's see. Off screen, I'm probably going to work on the silage, getting it sold out. And probably have some kind of surprise for y'all when y'all come back. I ain't gonna tell what it is. Ain't no telling what it'll be. You know how my mind is. It jumps from one thing to the other here lately. Alright, we're gonna hire her back. Oh yeah, perfect. Let's see, we're gonna get him back down here where she can hold all that. Ain't no biggie, so we're gonna go ahead and put the grain tractor and grain cart over. Can we fit through here since we took the doors off? We're gonna try it. Might be kind of scared on the weight limit. Yay, I made it. And that's our field there right there, folks. Yep, that's our field. All right, folks. I just heard the kiddos drove up, so I'm gonna go ahead and get off here. So you want to hear a bunch of noise and stuff, and we'll finish this up in the next episode. And be sure and hit that like button. Share me with your friends. Subscribe. Get them to subscribe if you ain't done it already. And also do the post notification thing right there, the little bell icon. Make that sucker ring, folks. Make it ring, that way y'all can get the videos as soon as they come out if y'all subscribe to me. And also I was gonna say something. Oh, I'm gonna work on the silo bunkers while we're gone, you know, off screen there. So yeah. So don't be surprised to have a big pile of money when we come back. Hopefully. Then again, we might not have none because I'm wanting to buy something for y'all to see. So, yeah. Anyway, folks, we're going to get off in here. We're going to let them run just a little bit longer. And I'm going to go dump this. Well, wait. I'm going to put Boo on there. Where you at, Boo? Where you at? There you are. Oh, I want 800. We're going to put that on her. That way it'll be empty. And, alright, folks. I'm going to get off here and catch y'all in the next episode. So be sure and hit that like button, okay? And we'll see you later. This is Mr. Blue Farms. Mr. Blue speaking. And, yeah, you're on Goldcrest Valley. Farmer Simulator 17, Xbox One Edition, and see y'all next time. Bye.